Okay. This next song that I'm gonna do, I wanted to do as a special dedication to some people who are not here with us. It's kind of a downer, but we need to talk about it. How many of you know about the gay bashings that were going on in New York? Yeah, well, a gentleman by the name of Mark Carson lost his life. And I started thinking about him, people like Matthew Shepard, Tina Brandon, and all the people who've given their lives so we could be who we are today. So, if you could start that track for me, please. So then, that made me think of an old 70s song by one of the first openly gay artists on Motown Records, and his name was Mr. Carl Bean. And long before Lady Gaga did Born This Way, he recorded a song called Born This Way. And I'd like to do it for you now. Ooh, and if someone could grab me a bottle of water, please. I'm walking through life in nature's disguise. Yeah. You laugh at me and you criticize. Hey, 'cause I'm happy, I'm carefree, and I'm gay. Yes, I'm gay. Ain't no fault, it's a fact. I was born this way. Now I won't judge you, don't you judge me. We're all the way. Nature meant us to be. I'm happy, I'm carefree, and I'm gay. I was born this way. I'm happy, I'm carefree, and I'm gay. I was born this way. I'm happy, I'm carefree. In your head, 'cause you don't understand. No, how I could look this good in a dress and still be a man. Yes, yeah. I've learned to hold my head up high, not in shame or disgrace. I walk amongst all of you, part of the human race. Now I won't judge you, don't you judge me. We're all the way nature meant us to be. I'm happy, I'm carefree, and I'm gay. I was born this way. I'm happy, I'm carefree, and I'm gay. I was born this way. I'm happy, I'm carefree. I'm burning up is what I'm doing. But I was still born this way. Born this way. I'm a little bitty boy. Yeah. Yes, I was born this way. Run inside. Tell the world about. Yeah, I was born this way. How many of you were born this way? Only a section of you. How about all of y'all in the back? Were you born this way? Yes. Well, we all need to remember to respect each other and also give it up for those who came before us. I also want to send out a shout out to RuPaul. Send out a shout out to Sylvester and Divine. They all set things in motion for girls like me so I can be who I am. And all of the people who fought in Stonewall. So I implore all of you,
learn to respect yourself. Because how can you expect anyone to respect you if you don't respect yourself? So I borrowed another song by the Staple Singers called Respect Yourself. And I'm going to insert it right here.
If you disrespect everybody that you run into, how in the world do you think anybody's supposed to respect you? If you don't give a heck about the man with the game flag in his hand, no, just get out the way and let the gentleman do his thing. You the kind of person that wants everything your way. Take the sheet off your face, boy. It's a brand new day. Respect yourself. Nah, nah. Respect yourself. Respect yourself. Nah, nah. Respect yourself. If you don't respect yourself, ain't nobody gonna give a good good. Nah, 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 no. Respect yourself. Whoa. Respect yourself. 'Cause you were born this way. Born this way. Born this way. Born this way. If you were born this way, I want to see your hands up in the air. Yes.
Thank you.